Alright, so I'm going to give it a test here. I have an antenna hooked up. It's approximately 30 feet of long wire, and it's about 8 feet in height. And that's the best I could do with the limited time I had. So, let's go scan through the bands. Let's start at A and see how this thing sounds. I noticed I was using this afternoon, and there's a lot of digital hash noise in my area. So I'm just going to go through and see if we can pick anything up. Broadcast band.
Only on CHH, my radio, 580 AM.
580, that's local. And there's 630.
Residential property manager.
Next up will be 740. I don't think there's anything I'm picking up in between these. Now I gotta say, there were some stations I was picking up this afternoon that are not here now, so I think they're probably operating on reduced power. So I was picking them up this afternoon, and it's probably about 2 o'clock, middle of the day, and I don't know if you can see the time, but we're at 19:50. Sunset will be in about 1 hour. Not much on the broadcast band.
Oh yeah, where are you? So I'm gonna put the name of the device.
We're gonna get like a space on the wall, you know? You have to look at stickies when you use.
That's something distant. Wasn't very strong. All right. Let's try band B. There's a lot of noise here. Picking up some carriers. I don't know what they are though. Just digital noise. Coming up on the 80 meter band. And somebody sending code.
Thank you.
lot of nothing on B, just a bunch of hash and noise and digital noise. Let's try band C. I think band C will be a lot better. Let's try this. Wish that guy with the weed whacker would stop. There's 5 megahertz. I thought that was music, but it was music. This is about 5.9 megahertz. Okay, let's keep going. Lots of activity right around here. But there's also a lot of background noise. In the 40 meter band? About 7.4 megahertz. Sounds Spanish. Quite strong.
Jesus Christ, by the will of
7.5 megahertz. Strong. I'd like to know what this interference is, because I didn't have that earlier today, and it's quite loud and it's quite overpowering. It's almost like some. Getting up towards 9 megahertz, things are quieting down. That's 10 megahertz. It's coming in very good. Now it's quieting down again. And a lot of interference in the middle of this band. And turn up the RF gain now. Here's some data.
Então, eu costumo jogar com a camisa pra dentro do campo.
I don't know what language that was. Sounded almost like Russian. This is a dead carrier. Data. Kind of sound like voice. Okay. Let's go on to the last band, D. This is where I found the most activity this afternoon. So let's start at the bottom, work our way up. Data? Where'd it go? Morse code? This is a 20 meter band. I was picking up some sideband here this afternoon. Let's see if I can find some sideband action. 20 meter band. That's loud. It's 15 megahertz. Super strong. Pins the meter. Let's try this 20 meter band. Okay, so I'm going with the center one, the blue. Some code.
Be like, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, da da da.
Pretty quiet.
Solar plus 248 and estimated planetary index 12. Estimated planetary K index at 0000 UTC on August 15th was 3.33. Space weather for the past 24 hours has been strong. Radio blackouts reaching the R3 level occurred. Space weather for the next 24 hours is predicted to be moderate. Radio blackouts reaching the R2 level are expected.
There's WWV again at 16 megahertz. Is that right? There's 17 megahertz. What was that? 18. Megahertz. Higher than 24 megahertz. This is a 10 meter band. Megahertz, we're done. So overall, not too bad. I'm not impressed with the level of background noise. It seems a lot higher now than it was this afternoon. I was getting better reception this afternoon, and I thought it was bad then, but it seems to be, I don't know. This 20 meter band has a lot of activity. Let's see if we can pick up some more talking. Two guys are in the States talking to each other. I think one's in California and the other's, I'm not sure.
Thank you.
lots of people on. Look at this. Lots of people on. Wow. It's a pretty lively band, this 20 meters. Well, that's it for me tonight.